Was gutty. Yes, sir.
Sir.
It's your man's Flacco.
It's your boy Eazy-E. If this is your first time watching, make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Yes, sir. You too.
Yes, sir.
Was goody, goody gang, baby. Hey, we got Lord Mood Ring.
Number 27. Trending. Saluda a todos mi gente latina. Yeah. It's fun to see your face.
Man, let's see if she's back to the old days. You know, now she did change her flow, a little style.
Yeah. Hey, listen. I thought this was the last we were going to see from her. Because she just came out with an album. I think the last time she came out with an album was 4 years ago. And the last time she came out with an album before that was 4 years prior.
Yeah.
So I was like, I think I was a senior in high school when she came out with, you know, two albums. Actually, I was a senior in high school when she came out when... I was a senior in high school 2 albums ago. That's what I'm trying to say. And then I was... should have been a senior in college. But, you know, shit happened. Whatever. Let's get it. Oh, I already had this play on.
Stupio. Damn. That shit on.
Objects in the mirror are closer than they appear.
Yo, isn't there like a conspiracy theory that, bro, and I even believe it myself, bro, then the rear view mirror, right? The mirrors? That's the rear view mirrors?
Yeah.
That's what it says, right?
Mm-hmm.
But I could have sworn it says objects in mirror may be closer than they appear.
I remember seeing
that shit.
I've never ever seen that. That's just you.
Not because there was a whole Instagram post about it. And everybody was commenting, yo, me too. Watch, comment down below if you agree with me. Stupido.
John bubbles but inside.
Ooh.
Can't seem to fix my mood. Today it's as dark as my route to fight. If I ever let them grow out.
Ooh, she hit that.
Now all of my oceans have ripped tides.
Ooh, I like this one.
Can't seem to find what's wrong. The whole world is letting me down. Don't you think the early 2000s seem so far away? Hey, hey, hey.
Ooh.
So we're not getting the same Lord from 8 years ago. But hey,
no, but
this one's
rolling 1 minute in. I already like it better than the other one.
Oh,
shit.
Hey, you heard it here first, ladies and gentlemen.
I like the background.
Yeah, everything's perfect. This is why I love that we're a very diverse reaction channel, man. There is good music in every single genre.
She hitting this.
I don't give a shit how you know, how rich you grew up. I don't give a shit how middle class you grew up. I don't care how hood you grew up. It's always good music in every genre. No, Mary, that's water.
What?
Yeah.
Why are they so perfect?
Because you are.
He has shrooms.
I love the guitar playing here, bro. she even has a bullet.
So bye. That was a blunt, but that's like
no,
a.
No, that's the like what's it called?
I forgot what to call it. It's for the good scent, right?
The good scent, yeah.
Enseñador.
Sensio. All right,
hey, I like this Lord, man. This Lord is that shit was bad.
We were jamming with that one.
I was vibing.
What you gonna give it though?
I'm gonna give it a nice 9 out of 10, man.
9 out of 10? I'm gonna go with a 9.5. It was really good. 9.5 for me. Lord killed it with this one. Glad she's back. Previous one, the one where she, I think, came out with like on the beach. She was alright. This one. This is fire. Thank you so much for watching.
Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and follow us on the gram, baby.
Peace.
Peace. Out.